Hello guys, this is Bull back with another Fortnite video. Today we're going to be going over the brand new event that's coming this Saturday. And this is a brand new Marshmallow event. This is basically, if you guys did not know, the DJ Marshmallow is actually collaborating with Fortnite and is going to be doing its one-time event for you guys. We're going to be getting some free stuff with this. There's going to be three challenges we're going to be needing to complete. Everything on screen is all the leaked game files, leaked audio files. This is actually going to be coming at Pleasant Park. Also guys, if you guys really enjoy these kind of videos, please leave a like on this video right now, and in the comment section down below, let me know if you're actually free this Saturday. Are you guys going to be able to view this or not? It is on the 2nd of February, and what we're going to be doing, there's going to be three particular challenges. The first challenge is going to be visit the Showtime venue. So this is going to be at Pleasant Park. Now basically, this is, you're going to be getting an emote called Keep It Mellow. Now, if you go on to the next challenge, it's search a Showtime poster. So this means you're going to be getting a spray for this, and this means it's going to be posters around the map, and all you guys need to do is just search it. And the very last challenge for you guys is use Keep It Mellow. So that's the emote we got from the first challenge. So use the emote that we got from the very first challenge at Trucks Oasis, Ice Cream Parlor, and Frozen Lake. Then you're going to be getting yourself a Marshmallow pickaxe for doing this. So basically, there's going to be trucks around the map that you're going to be having to use that emote that you got from the first challenge. I will make a separate video on that when it comes out. I'm going to be doing that probably on the Saturday morning for you guys. But everything on the screen right now is all of the leaked game files data, and I think it's a really decent collaboration that we're going to be seeing some DJs. This really opens the gates up for lots of different collaborations. Obviously Marshmallow is a massive DJ, and you know, this is just opening so many doors for, you know, content creators out there that want to collaborate with Fortnite. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about this, and yeah, this is super super exciting. More free stuff, more events. I love when, obviously, as a content creator like me that covers news and stuff, it's really good when we get brand new events and gameplay and updates like this as well. But yeah guys, thank you so much for watching this. I'm just going to be leaving the gameplay, audio files, and every single thing on the video right now just for you guys to listen to and watch. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.